We have a very special guest with us this morning. He's an artist known internationally for fusing cultural themes in his work to make very powerful statements. Joining us this morning, artist Charles Bibbs. Good morning. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure to have you here, and we have some of your wonderful artwork. Mm-hmm. Let's start with the one on our right here.
Blue Diva.
Blue Diva. What? Yeah. Explain this a little bit.
Well, most of the subjects of my artwork is about women, particularly African-American women, and there's a term, diva, so I wanted to do a work that typifies what a diva is to me. And that's why I came up with the word Blue Diva.
It's super intricate. This is mixed medium, so kind of explain how you did this.
Well, it's acrylic and ink. So I use the ink to allow for texture, and I use the acrylic paint to add color. That's why I call these mixed medias.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. All right, let's look at number two here. And this one has a lot of contrast. Explain this one.
Well, this is as part of my Ebony series. And I usually call them Blackface series. And it was it's a rendition that kind of typifies the color and the vitality of the African-American culture and how it relates to Africa as well.
Oh, just gorgeous. All right, this next one you had mentioned, this might be your favorite?
Yeah, this is one of my favorite because it typifies the title of this one is The Feathered Hat, but I wanted to give the grace and movement of this woman and showing how the ins and outs and the curves and how it coordinates with the flow of that feather in that hat.
And there's a lot going on in the painting. Also, the background, you can barely see it, but mm-hmm. a lot of acrylic, subtle tones, subtle
right.
themes going on
right.
there. And the last one here, let's also talk about this.
Yes, this is called Paint My Body, and there's a big movement among artists actually painting live bodies. And I wanted to sort of document that whole scenario and do my visual rendition of the new culture of painting live bodies.
Let's go back over to number two here, and okay. some of the things that you might not notice, that the red, show me the red mat work on that kind of helps with the frame
yes.
there.
Well,
some of the stuff is really subtle, and you get to really get right. a close look at this.
Well, 75% of any painting is in the framing, and the framing kind of takes it into the artist's environment and to the buyer's environment. And so we put a lot of labor and a lot of thought and how we represent the artwork through the framing. It all has to work together.
Just beautiful. And Charles, you spend a lot of time doing these paintings, but mm-hmm. this is only half of what you do.
Oh,
you've
yeah.
got a foundation, you've got a magazine. Explain to me about what these are for and how you hope it helps the arts.
Well, one of the things that was important for us is educating people in general, and particularly African-American community, about the importance of owning and attaining art. And trying to illustrate how art is a part of our everyday life and how it affects our everyday life. And so we did a magazine for education. We created a nonprofit organization called Art 2000, which has over 2,000 members nationwide.
And you said before, art is about seeing it everywhere. I mean, it's not just in frames like this.
Yes.
You can see it just
it's
about
everywhere.
Everywhere.
It's part of our society, and we take a lot of it for granted. And what we're trying to do is make it, you know, make people more aware of how art impacts our daily lives.
Charles, it's been a treat to have you here this morning.
Pleasure
Thanks so
all
much
mine.
For coming in.
Thanks
now,
for inviting.
Here's how to take part in the Charles Bibbs Experience. It's happening in the Sacramento. The exhibit and art discussion are today from 2 until 8 at 40 Acres Complex at 35th and Broadway. The exhibit will run and continue through the rest of the month at Evolve the Gallery, located at 2907 35th Street at the historic Oak Park area. You can find all of this on our website, kcra.com, under the As Seen On section. Charles, again, thanks so much for having us this
Thank
morning.
Thank you. Thank you very much.